What's up, guys? DoxDaKing here today with My Hunter. We're gonna go and grab the shit for the House of Wolves DLC hype. I mean, we're not gonna like start it. We're just gonna grab it. I skipped on the fucking you having to watch the stupid shit that it wanted you to watch, because why would you watch it? The stupid cutscene. Who cares? Who cares? Who gives a shit? Three remotes of light. That's pretty cool, though. Passage coins. And then a cut through to here, which is pretty cool that they have this. Good design.
Ready for an adventure, Guardian? The Queen's wrath is at your side. Let's
get to work. Gonna go to you, gonna grab these.
This one's important.
Fuck! I don't have enough spice to take them all. What stupid things they have? Nope. I'll be doing it soon enough. What other one can I get rid of? We'll go back and do that one later.
Go ahead.
I'll see. Those are easy. No rest. Easy fucking peasy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. With the theme song, other than my jeans on, my party means on. Earth, Venus. We can do a bounty while we're here, I'm pretty sure. Well, we got some stuff to do. So, yeah, we can do that one. And then we'll do these three patrol things. All looking all good, fine and dandy. Should have fucking put these in the vault, though. Whatever. I wish I had a blue piece for my robe. Oh yeah, I guess I can buy those. I can buy legendary ones for like the FWC or stuff like that. Where are we going? Let's go this way. Should we go this way? I don't know. We're going this way. I'm not quite sure where we're going. Kinda do. Oh yeah, no, this is a good way to go. I don't think I have the bounty for this, but we're gonna kill a guy over here. Just for fun. Because I fucking hate him. Rip his dick off. Not much better. Huge drop dead. Damn! Ooh, bam! Damn, ooh, bam. I'm a lyrical genius! He fucking came at me faster than I thought he would. I should never underestimate the Queenbreaker. That little bitch! I prefer the Icebreaker, please, sir. Can I have it? Really wants her to give me that gun. Okay. Go through here. Gonna do the House of Wolves thing first. Cause fuck it, why not? We'll get a key out of doing it. gonna fucking... Ooh, lasers. I wasn't paying attention. I gotta fucking blow this up. It's gonna bug me if I don't. One, two, three, and get the fuck out of here. Reload. Jump, 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 jump around, jump around. Fuck you, Dinkle, get down. What? And go through. And through. And on the vehicle. Hop on. Go, go, go. Go to the right area. Not like, well, right in both meanings. I had to go to the right. And I have to go to the right area. That is the correct area. Oh, fun loading. Love when that happens. But sarcasm, I don't. I don't love it. Ugh. Just started to fucking fall. You're stupid. Okay, the first one should be right over here. Oh shit, no, I gotta keep going a little bit. Not like right there, but right down here. Grenade. Oh fuck. Really? I was gonna say grenade. I meant knife. Knife! Knife! Damn. Oh, damn! Damn! Bitch! Oh, where the fuck? Oh, I gotta go all the way fucking down. You bastard! I got a rocket with your name on it, you bitch. Where are you? There you are. Gonna get you, gonna get you, gonna get you, gonna get you. Gotcha. I think this will take me where I need to go. Oh, great. I can hear the sound of my brother's car fucking bass pounding. This isn't actually where we need to be, but this will take us where we need to go. Oh, it's the bat cave! Because there are bats, get it? Ha! Huh. Good joke. 10 out of 10. Oh shit, this took us all the way over here. Oh well. It's still a shortcut. In my opinion. Oh fuck. It wouldn't be a shortcut if I die though. Well, it still would be. It just would be less. Okay. Hi, till it's bright out. And oh, just another lonely night. There would have been a faster way to do this if I went a different direction, but whatever. And oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life? Wait, if I go this way? Let's see. We're just gonna go this way. I think this will take me where I wanna go.
Make my way downtown, walking fast, racing spirit on the home ground.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do- Good. Nice to see you're fucking pretty low level. But you're still gonna maybe kill me? Oh, no, we're good. I was worried I was gonna die because the fucking, what's it called? My vehicle's gonna blow up and kill me. There we go. And I miss you. And I miss you. Has it started? Or do I have to do this? I think I have to do this. Yes, stupid. You're dumb. These guys have swords, but they're different from the actual guys I need to kill. Pick this up. Oh shit. Where are you? There you are. Fucking got it. Move on back now. And I'm back, y'all. And I'm back, y'all. And I'm back. Why would you even go after me? Are you fucking stupid? I'm a level 20 fucking 6. You're stupid. What do we got? Can I upgrade yet? No, probably not. Two more. At least I know where to go this time, because last time I did this, this last step that I'm doing is the last step I did last time. And I was like, oh, where the fuck do I go? Oh, I don't know. But this time I do know. And I see a sword guy, but I don't have that bounty. So who the fuck cares? Joe Dirt E99. Joe Dirty. Do-do-do-do. Okay, and we're here. Let's fucking kill him. Boom! Don't be interesting. Especially since I can't hear if there's a cursed thrall because I don't have my headphones on. Pretty sure we can go now because we killed the main guy. So we're just gonna take a nice stroll upstairs. Venery, we did all these. Venus, other stuff. What does this kill? Cursed thrall with melee attack. Ooh. Got one. Yeah. What is it?
I want to go see Spy.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's a good movie.
Yeah, it's really funny.
Yeah. Yeah, the Jason Statham's good in that movie.
Yeah, he is.
Like, it's funny. He just got signed on for a new Fast and Furious, which, I mean, he was obviously going to be in.
Yeah.
But he got signed on for it. Oh, what? Yeah. It was a really random ending, though, with that movie. Like, did you see the... Yeah, you would have seen it. Just, they made out, or whatever, they slept together.
Yeah.
It was just like, why'd you add this? This is so random. Yeah. Oh yeah, he was in that. That was funny. I like the British guy being in that movie.
Jude Law?
Ooh, dead ghost. No, not that guy. The guy who was the guy who was.
Oh, was hitting on.
Yeah, he was hitting on. Yeah. And at the end of the movie, he made himself sound like he was all proper and stuff, and that was an act, and then he was like, I learned it from, he learned it from whatever that TV show was.
Yeah.
It's pretty funny. Who'd you go with?
Abraham.
Okay. Where'd you see it? Silver City? The one close by?
There is no Silver City anymore. All
right. Wait, what is it then?
It's just Cineplex.
Oh, yeah.
I went to see it at the old AMC.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's not AMC anymore? Oh, crap. This thing's still in the air.
Yeah, that theater's pretty nice now. You gonna see Ted 2?
Oh my gosh. You didn't see Ted 1.
Oh no?
No.
You'll probably find it funny.
Yeah, well. Yeah, I think... Yeah, no, I saw...
Mark Wahlberg's, like...
The stepdad.
Or
the real dad.
Will Ferrell's stepdad, and...
Yeah.
Is the real dad.
Yeah. It's pretty funny.
It's funny. It looks funny.
Not a bad combination.
You said not a bad combination?
I said not a bad combination, because they did the other guys, didn't they? I don't know. Just know that he said before he was going out.
The movies were packed, though. It was absolutely insane.
Yeah, well.
I had to park all the way by the...
hotel?
No, the skydiving place.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no. I usually park by the hotel if I'm over there. Yeah, it's never good. Once they closed down the other theater, it just got insane.
We had to sit in the front.
Oh, that's awful.
And I thought we wouldn't have to sit in the front because the movies had already been out for like a almost a month.
Mm-hmm. But people probably just want to go to a movie anyways.
I think other movies were sold out.
So yeah.
For a movie to see.
Yeah. That's.
We were like dead center in the front.
That's stupid.
But it's a smaller theater, so it's not that bad.
Yeah.
But I can't hear as well.
I never believed it could be done. Every disciple of Crota that falls honors the hidden. Crota's watchdog has lost its horrid bite. Another of Crota's filth defeated. Soon, Omnigol will follow. Another of Crota's filth defeated.
Soon, Omnigol. Destiny. Just recording.
Where to begin?
Bid wisely,
Guardian.
Have you seen the preview for the new Vacation movie or whatever? With
yeah, I saw it with Ed Helms.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I wish it was more based around Chevy Chase, but whatever.
Yeah. I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, those movies usually are.
He's too old though to do.
People don't like him as much. I mean, people never really did, but.
It wouldn't be the same if it was like.
Hi. They have the Thor guy in that movie.
But like, is he supposed to be his son?
Yeah. Yeah, he's.
Should have just had the.
Leonard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I don't know if it'd be that funny.
Yeah, it wouldn't be funny. But it's still the same main two parents or whatever. Just Chevy Chase and that wife. Like, that couple always stays the same in those movies.
Yeah.
But the kids always change.
She's in
Yeah, that's my computer. I just have it set up so it records, and the mic is up here, and then the thing's down there.
I was wondering, what the heck is that? Why is it in the Kleenex box?
Yeah, well, I'm getting a new mic stand. Yeah.
This, but you know the video game Rampage?
The one with
like the
gods, whatever,
the Godzilla thing, and like the monkey and the,
yeah, what about it?
They're making that into a movie.
Oh my gosh, it's so old, it's not relevant.
And it's starring The Rock.
That's so random.
I know.
Why would they do that? It's so stupid. We're gonna make a profit off anything. Although it's probably gonna bomb.
They showed that preview for the Adam Sandler movie again. I
was looking on his IMDb page like yesterday, and I just wanted to see what's the last thing he got that actually got a good review, and it's like nothing.
What is it like?
There really, it hasn't been a good movie in many, many years. Like, yeah. Even the movies that are okay are just. They just still don't even have good reviews. Like, Funny People's an okay movie. You didn't?
No.
I like the. I don't. I love the cameo it has with Eminem. And Ray Romano was like, "That's Eminem," and then Eminem kind of just tells like Ray Romano to like. I don't know, I think he tells me to, like, F off or something. That's pretty funny.
That's so weird.
Yeah.
I think the last movie I liked of his was, what was it? The football movie.
Oh. Yeah, I know what you're...
I saw it, like, recently.
In the prison or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what it's called, but... Yeah. What's that movie called? I don't even know. Oh, yeah. That was a long time ago. Yeah, they're making a sequel. And it's gonna be on some kind of platform or whatever. Yeah. It's gonna be on a Hulu kind of thing. It's not Hulu, but it's something else. So friggin' random. It's like, why are you doing this?
Crackle,
yeah. That's Sony's platform. That's so random. Like, out of all things to have it. Crackle. I'd rather have a sequel to the movie where he's like, he's a child star. I remember, Dickie Roberts? Yeah. Well, I like that movie. Probably like Dickie Roberts a lot because of the, when health freezes over line. Yeah, well, it suits the title. What? Yeah. Oh, no. I was gonna say, what's it called? What's the sex movie? 50 Shades of Grey? That has sequels. And it's getting the movies. Yeah. And it's supposed to be making two more. I'm pretty sure it still made a lot of money. It was just a joke. People were like laughing at the movie. Yeah, well, I'm sure it made money. Did I tell you the Xbox One's getting like a redesign? Like the software?
No.
Well, you should see what it's gonna look like. It's ridiculous. I just mean it's a huge difference from what you'd be used to. It looks absolutely nothing like how it is now. You won't recognize it. Like, I mean, it's a good update because it's like fast, but like from what I've seen, it works a lot faster. Everything's instant when you're switching. And the new Xbox One controller's out with a headphone jack instead of that stupid adapter.
That looked well.
Blended?
You lead the way.
What movie is that? Oh, yeah, yeah. Know what's a terrible movie? Him and his friggin' twin sister. I was forced to watch that movie. With Andy Samberg?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's. It was just. I couldn't escape. I couldn't leave. I was stuck on a bus!
What bus? Where the heck are you moving?
It was camp.
Oh, like on the bus?
Yeah. Camp all the way to New York City. Yeah. Didn't they make a sequel to Paul Blart? Yeah, they did. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, that's bad. They made way too many,
Okay, the last movie
they Night at the Museum. They made way too many of those. Yeah, I hated the first, and I had to keep watching it, because there were just situations I was in where we were watching it, and I couldn't escape. Like, we watched it in grade 6 once, and I was just like, I don't want to watch this movie. Get me out of this classroom. And obviously, I can't leave. That was, like, the fourth Night at the Museum, Robin Williams was in. You sure? Okay, I could have sworn there was 4. Okay, good. I don't know, you gotta refresh me. Oh, yeah. I saw that movie. He pretends to be married? Married in a bad situation or something?
Yeah.
Or divorced? I don't know. Yeah, there was something weird going on there. But yeah, no, I saw the movie. I mean, she's hot, but that movie was garbage. He just needs to stop acting. Well, I don't even know if you can call it acting.
You don't mess with his own
heart. Oh my gosh. Awful. I remember in like grade 8 or something, people were just like, oh man, I love this movie, it's so funny. It's just like, oh, it's a piece of crap. It's like a hairdresser who just screws old ladies.
Saw that in
Driving. Oh, yeah. It's a quality movie. Should have seen it in IMAX.
I can't remember if this was good or not.
What movie?
I pronounce you Chuck and Larry.
That was good. It's a circle, not a triangle. Yeah, I was talking about that movie yesterday or the day before, whenever gay marriage was legalized in the U.S. Yesterday? Yeah. Yeah, that was a serious movie, but I don't think I ever saw it. I think I saw clips of it, but.
I can help.
I liked that movie, but I don't know if it was actually good because it was that long ago.
Not a bad thing to have a Huntress of the Reef owe you a favor for the Queen.
The media I bought it on was,
I know you bought it on
UMD.
That was, like, the worst thing ever. That has to be, like, worse than the age of
PSP, like, oh my gosh.
Oh, that was terrible. I remember the case for it, too.
No, what's one of the games that has to get, like, Xbox One compatibility? King Kong. 10 out of 10, great game. Wonder how easy the achievements are on that, or if it even has any. I should buy it on eBay. Oh man. I enjoyed that game.
Make them pay. First days. After 2004, it all went down.
What, for Adam Sandler? Yeah, well, that's 11 years ago.
51st Dates.
What? Are you saying 51st Dates was bad?
No, I'm saying these are, like, movies that came out...
Before?
Before.
Okay, yeah.
Well, I'm going to start with 2005.
So. Yeah, because those were good.
Anger Management, that's classic.
What's the song they sing? Oh, so pretty, I feel pretty and witty and gay, and I pity any girl who isn't me today. La 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 la.
With what's his name playing? Transgender person.
What?
What's his name?
Oh, you mean the guy who's? He's.
You know him as the guy from Hunger Games.
Hunger Games? What? Who are you talking about?
I'm not talking about Jack Nicholson.
I know, but you're saying somebody who's transgender in, like...
Or transvestite or whatever.
In Anger Management?
Yeah.
I don't know what he looks like. But he's in Hunger Games? Who the heck is in Hunger Games? That's in that. Oh, wait. Is he like the TV guy? The news report kind of guy?
No.
I don't know. I can't think of... Yeah, I literally have no idea who you're talking about. Bum, bum, bum. Kill 10 fallen majors.
Woody Harrelson.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah.
Right, yeah. Oh, right, yeah, no, I remember that scene now, okay. Yeah, no, he was only in, like, one scene or something. No, he was, like, a small man. Man, I think Adam Sandler signed on for like 6 Netflix movies or something. It's like, what a waste. Oh my gosh, why? Why are people still paying him to act? He's not good anymore.
Or produce.
Yeah.
He was one of the main producers for The Master of Disguise.
He's the Master of Disguise. Anyone ever
recognize?
Mr. Deeds. Yeah, that was a good movie, too. The, one of the guys in Mr. Deeds is, like, a voice actor in this game.
Oh, yeah?
That's really weird. Like, I don't recognize his voice at all, but I just know that he's in this. Oh, yeah. That was a lovely movie, wasn't it? Is that Cass, or is that somebody else from a different house? Sounded close. But we'll know soon enough.
Well, let's see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Oh, what's he gonna do? Shoot, whatever. Claire from Modern Family. What? What about it?
I'm just saying that's like the first movie I've ever seen.
Oh, okay. Because that's a good movie. Today, Junior? I don't know why he made a sequel to any of his good movies. He makes sequels to bad movies. I mean, it's probably a good thing that he doesn't touch those things. What a stupid load of crap. I had full health. Bull crap. It was bull. Yeah, it's been terrible weather all day. I mean, I don't mind because I actually like that. Unless it starts to... Unless I hear thunder.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us.
When does Ant-Man come out?
Crota, the son of Oryx.
End of July. Oh, I wish it was like beginning of July. The end. There's something coming out like right after my birthday, and it's a piece of crap. What is it?
If we don't stop them, I fear.
I don't know. I just saw something for a movie, and I was just like, oh man, I don't care.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto. Find this monster and
know how Instagram and Twitter, like, now they have, like, ads on them, like, within your tweets or within your feed?
Sardon is the first.
Okay, well, Instagram...
His army helped shatter the moon.
Well, on Twitter, you can be like, I'm not interested, or this isn't relevant, but on Instagram, you can't do anything about it. So I got, like, an ad or something for Budweiser, and I'm just like, wow. I really don't care. Why is this on my feed? How stupid. Like, show me something I would actually care about. At least let me say, this isn't relevant. Or let me choose the kind of ads I get. Like, if I could choose the kind of ads I would get, I'd be like, gaming or something. Anything gaming related. Not friggin' beer.
I don't know why I can do that.
Something like right after my birthday that comes out, just like a couple days after.
Is it Minions?
No, because that's probably going to be a decent movie.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first.
There was a showing of Inside Out somewhere where they, instead of playing that movie, they played Insidious 3. That's pretty funny. Stuff like that's happened before. That's pretty funny.
Yeah, just
watch it, young kids. Oh, July 1st, Terminator comes out. I completely forgot about that movie.
Sardon commands the
it's probably going to be garbage.
Search the grotto. find this monster and see to his end.
What movie am I trying to think of that's coming out? July 17, Ant-Man. Yeah, no, that would have been nice to have sooner. Oh, Pixels.
I told you, I just said that.
Oh, you did? I didn't.
That doesn't come out until a week.
Yeah, it's like July 24th. I think that's what I was thinking of. Oh, Mission Impossible, that's going to be good. Second Thor movie? Oh. Okay. Yeah, but the second Thor movie was really good. First Thor movie? No. Get out of here. He was garbage. It was a terrible, terrible movie. It was so boring. I mean, I'm sure if I watch it again, I would like it more, but still. I'll watch it another time eventually. Maybe when Hellfreeze is over first. Oh my gosh. What a piece of trash. I'd rather... The second... Like, I like... I said I like the second more, but that thing probably... You know, thing's probably trash, too. I mean, that one probably more trash because it's, like, a spy movie. It's not even... It's like... You know. Yeah, surprise, surprise. Yeah, give up. Or go back to the roots of what the story was. Like, there was, like, a relationship between McLaren and, like, the girl vehicle, and they just didn't even, like, acknowledge it, I think. In the second movie.
They're working on a sequel for Incredibles.
Well, they're gonna... It's like, why are they making a Toy Story 4? It's, like, so dumb. It's like, leave it alone. 3 was a perfect ending. Do not need to make another one of those. Do not milk that franchise. Yeah. Like, 1 and 2 and 3 were good. Like, the fact that they bought it, brought it back for 3, I mean, it worked out well because it was an ending to the whole thing, but what are they doing?
If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same.
I skipped, like... No. Like, the last day of school or something for that movie. And, like...
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto. Find this.
Yeah, 11 a.m. Not p.m. A.m. I had like science class. I was like,
Sardon is the first of Clota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The hive are preparing to wake Clota's soul.
Die, die, die. Yeah. The main voice in this movie is Peter Dinklage. You know that, right? No, the main voice in this game. Like, he's your AI companion. You know who I'm talking about, right?
No.
The midget from Game of Thrones.
Oh, yeah.
Dwarf.
He's in the Pixels movie?
Yeah.
Why? I've seen him in a lot of things before, so I
don't know. Yeah, well. He was an elf.
Yeah, he was also in...
Except that was funny. Hunt and kill Omnigul. Intercept the fallen wolves. Kill these guys. Curse throne.
window was open the whole time the storm was happening.
What window?
The window in that room.
Oh.
I can't leave my window open during a storm usually because then the thing like blows open and sometimes like the thing will actually come off. The screen will come off. Yeah, I had that happen. It was weird. Yeah, well, I have to. I can't, like, fall asleep if I don't hear my fan. I don't know why they're still continuing with Simpsons. That show needs to end badly. Like, the actors are taking, like, lower salaries now, and it's like, they can just move on already. Do people still watch it? It's not, like... Yeah, I just don't understand. Boom! Probably. They want to be like the longest running, but it's never gonna happen. Maybe long, yeah, cartoon comedy. You're probably gonna say WWE. The longest running sci-fi show in TV is Doctor Who. Doctor Who for sci-fi. I think that's what it is. Yeah.
Well, doesn't it have like a 20-year hiatus?
Yeah, I know, but it still counts because it came back. Apparently it does. They did their 50th anniversary when Dad turned 50. Yeah. That's kind of stupid, but whatever.
We've been gone for 50 years, but we only have like 8 seasons.
They have a lot. It's a weirdly paced show. That does not come out on, like, a normal schedule. Mainly because it's, like, 13 episodes. Well, I don't know what it's on here, but... It's a BBC show. So, I don't know. I think we get it on some kind of BBC thing. Because we're in Canada. I think the U.S. gets something else. Ooh, yes. Oh, garbage. Are you gonna get Halo 5?
Yeah.
Yeah. Take the game. Oh, it's gonna get. Oh no! Oh, what did that do? That probably didn't affect me. Yeah, it didn't affect. Stupid. Seth MacFarlane on Jimmy Fallon? No, I did not. Why? And we're back. After a short break, this is gonna be an interesting episode because it's just me talking to my bro. The wolves have scattered. Chim! Vandal! You vandal! Oh, I'ma get you. I'ma get you. I'ma get you, get you, get you, get you, get you. I'ma get you. I'ma get you. I'ma get you, get you, get you, get you, get you. Guys down below, they don't stand a chance. France. Lance. In my pants. What are we at? Two more to go. Jump, 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 jump around, jump around. Fuck you, Dinkle, get down. Dinkle butt. Spawn in, you red bastard. Nope, not yet. Jump back. Oh. You wanna die? Because I'll kill you. I will gladly end your life. Damn, they spawn in quick. Oh, fuck, I'm retarded.
You're stupid.
Oh, sweet. My spawn's in the cave. Oh, fucking, they spawn in quick. Okay. Where are you? You're right here. What's that? Oh. 1 month till reckoning, map pack, apparently. But I don't know if that's actually gonna happen that day. Or if it got pushed, just like the other map pack. But really, who cares? Because I didn't play much of AW with the map pack 3. Oh, fuck. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Get over here. Now. Da 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 ba 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 bum 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 ba ba bum. Dismantle, dismantle. Spawn in yet? Yeah, you fucking did. You are dead, and I'm going to orbit. Ugh. Ugh. Tower Earth. Tower, obviously. We'll be doing the strike in the next video, I think. I'm on the blades of Crota. I'm on the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge. The edge. Oh, I'm like fucking one away.
Give me a legendary helmet.
That would be cool. It'd be fantastic. It is so stormy outside, but luckily it doesn't pick up on the mic. But you know what does? My computer. inventory. And we're landing. Woo! Doctor's Spear Doom. One of your colleagues retrieved these from a fallen skiff. Get you. Always a pleasure. You're just garbage. Fucking way more. I'm gonna hold on to the helmet for now. I gotta grab some spirit bloom. What do you got? You are changed, Guardian. Where did they find it? Will soon. What's the other one? Oh, right. Nope, I'm not doing that. Stop the awakening. Okay, Spirit Bloom. I got like fucking 56. Sweet. What are we upgrading? Shotgun. I guess we can't get greens or anything, can we?
All right, let's get started.
Ooh.
Safe.
Fuck yeah. So we need 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I mean, it's possible I could get 2, I think, but it's unlikely. Dismantling. Yeah! Yeah! Got one more than we needed. Oh, so fucking close. Damn. If I would have been wearing... No, I probably wouldn't. Yeah, I wouldn't. Because of that. And I'll begin that soon enough. Oh, we are close. We are so effing close. To leveling up. To level 27... 27 hype. Okay, put you in the bank, put you in the bank. Hold on to the rest. Let's go over here. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the long chat I had with my bro. Because that's what the majority of the episode was. If you like Destiny and you like watching me play Destiny, because normally episodes aren't like this. Normally I'm just talking all on my own. You can watch me play it Monday to Friday. If you like The Last of Us, you can watch me play that on Fridays. If you like Borderlands, you can watch me play the pre-sequel on Mondays. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to follow me on... or subscribe to me at DoxDKing. You can follow me on Twitter at DoxDKing, and you can follow me on Twitch at DoxD. Thank you for watching. I will see you soon. And get off my mouth hole, hot sauce. What is wrong with you? That's so rude. Guardians out. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to me at youtube.com/DoxDKing. You can follow me on Twitter at DoxDKing. You can follow me on Twitch at DoxD. I play Black Ops 2 multiplayer every day of the week. I play Destiny Monday to Friday. I play Destiny's Crucible mode every Monday. I play Call of Duty Zombies every Wednesday. And I play The Last of Us every Friday. Thank you for watching. See you soon.